Cain Velasquez and Junior Dos Santos clashed in a battle for the UFC heavyweight title. With a relentless barrage of strikes, Velasquez overwhelmed Dos Santos, ultimately securing a TKO victory.